Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become an orthopedic surgeon. An orthopedic surgeon is a physician who primarily does surgery on the bones or skeletal system. First, you must go to college. Attending a four-year college or university is the first step in the process of becoming a physician, and typically one would study a science discipline. However, this is not a requirement. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you do need to take all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being a minimum of 2 years of biological sciences, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Medical school entrance is extremely competitive. In fact, around a third of those who apply will actually be accepted on any given year. Because of its competitive nature, you want to keep a GPA of 3.7 or above and score well on the MCATs. Once accepted to medical school, you have gone into an additional four-year educational commitment, the first 2 years of which are typically reserved for didactic instruction in the health sciences, and the second 2 years are typically reserved for training in the clinical skills. Upon completion of medical school, you are a medical doctor, but not ready to practice. Before you can practice, in this case, as an orthopedic surgeon, you must complete your residency. Residency programs vary in length depending on the specialty. In this case, an orthopedic surgical residency will be at least 6 years or more. The first few years of which you learn to be a surgeon, and the second part of which you learn to be an orthopedic surgeon. Upon completing your residency in orthopedic surgery, you may choose to do a fellowship, which is an additional year to two of postgraduate training. After you've completed all of your training, you can take the board exam as an orthopedic surgeon, and upon passing, are a board-certified orthopedic surgeon ready to practice in the community. This is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center.